New at 6 o'clock, a pair of capital murder indictments in the death of ex-NBA player Andre Emmett. The grand jury came back with the indictments yesterday for Keith Johnson and Michael Lucky. Emmett was found shot back in September near his home. Police say Johnson and Lucky approached him as he got out of his car, attempting to rob him. Emmett was shot as he tried to run away.